Welcome to the Digium IP Phone Training Series, How to Make a Call Video. You will learn how to make a call using the handset and how to make a call using the speakerphone. You also learn how to make a call using rapid dial keys, the contacts application, how to redial a call, change your call's audio path, and how to end a call. To make a call using the handset, lift the handset and listen for a dial tone. If you do not hear a dial tone, your phone may not be registered to your PBX. Please contact your network administrator for assistance. Once you hear the dial tone, use the number keys to enter the extension or phone number you want to call. Your Digium phone is configured to dial some numbers automatically, just like a traditional telephone. If the number you enter does not dial automatically, you will need to press the dial soft key to complete the call. You can also perform an on-hook dial by entering the number first and then lifting the handset to complete the call. Perform an on-hook speakerphone call by entering the extension or phone number you wish to call and pressing either the dial soft key or one of the phone's line keys. If you want to perform an off-hook speakerphone call, lift the handset and press the speakerphone key. When you hear a dial tone over the phone's loudspeaker, you can begin dialing. Pressing a rapid dial key will instantly place a call to that contact. If you are already on a call, pressing a rapid dial key will place your existing call on hold and then call that contact. From the phone's idle screen, select the contact soft key to access your contacts. Once you see all of your contacts, you can use the navigation pad to scroll, or you can use the number keys on the phone to search your contacts. When using the number keys to search, you can search either by phone number or by name using the letters on the keys. Once you find the contact you want to dial, highlight it and then press the dial soft key. Your phone can redial the last number you called by using the redial feature key. Pressing the key will place a call to the number you most recently called. While a call is active, you can switch between the handset, headset, or speakerphone, and your call will remain connected by using the audio path buttons or by lifting the handset. If you are on the speakerphone or using the headset, pressing the audio path button that matches your current path will hang up the active call. Likewise, if the handset is in use for a call, placing it in the cradle will end the call. You have several options to choose from while you are on an active call. You can end the call, place the call on hold, transfer the call, set up a conference call, record the call, or park the call. You will learn more about these options in the Digium IP Phone Training Series. Thank you for watching the Digium IP Phone Series, How to Make a Call video.